waters to sail to old England. We hope in a short time to see you again. We'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt seas until we strike soundings in the channel of old England. From Ushant to Scilly, 'tis 35 leagues. We hove our ship to with the wind our sou'west, boys. We hove our ship to deep soundings to take. 'Twas 45 fathoms with a white sandy bottom. So we squared our main yard and up channel did make. We'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt seas until we strike soundings in the channel of old England. From Ushant to Scilly, 'tis 35 leagues. Now let every man drink up his full bumper. Let every man drink up his full glass. We'll drink and be jolly and drown melancholy. And here's to the health of each true-hearted lass. So we'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt seas until we strike soundings in the channel of old England. From Ushant to Scilly, 'tis 35 leagues. First land we sighted was called the Dartmouth. Next Ramshead off Plymouth, start Portland and White. We sailed then by Beachy, by Fairley and Dover, then bore straight away for the South Fall and Light. We'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt seas until strike soundings in the channel of old England. From Ushant to Scilly, 'tis 35 leagues. The signal was made for the grand fleet to anchor, and all in the Downs that night for to lie. Let go your shank painter, let go your cat, haul up your clue garnets, let tacks and sheets fly. We'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt seas until we strike soundings in the channel of old England. From Ushant to Scilly, 'tis 35 leagues. Now let every man drink off his full bumper, and let every man drink off his full glass. Drink and be jolly and drown melancholy. And here's to the health of each true-hearted lass.